When I take drugs, I go to the moon. Yeah. Moon. Let's fall, bitch. 2000.
Downstairs. Oh my god.
Alright guys, what's up, it's Victor here, and today we're going to be talking about Operation Health, and today we're going to be talking about everything that they're bringing into Operation Health. So to start with it, they're fixing bugs, glitches, diffuser issues, join in progress, spawn killing, hitboxes, game crashes, and map fixes, and one-step matchmaking. So to start from one-step matchmaking, basically they're pulling 10 random players and putting with each other. They're not waiting to find people that are like around the same rank as you. It just puts you right into a match. So this can be really good for people that are pretty average at the game. So they might get good people and might get bad people. And the people that are really good at the game, they're going to stay really good at the game. They're probably going to be even better at this point. Map fixes, places like Chalet, Skyscraper, and Cafe are all broken. Skyscraper, you can't put deployables in Geisha Room. Cafe has unbreakable windows, and Chalet is just broken. Game crashes, I'm sure everybody has gone through it and has at least costed them at least one game if you're on console. For me, myself, it's cost me at least two games on console where my friend just lags out the game, and now we're on a 4v5 to start the round. And joining in progress, that's no longer happening. So if your teammate leaves, you're done. You have four people and nobody's joining in progress. Diffuser issues, you know, diffusers like broken, sometimes you can't hear it being destroyed and stuff like that. And Glaz. Glaz is the biggest problem right now in Rainbow Six Siege. He's really the cancer of the community. Ubisoft has said that Glaz's recoil is being majorly increased, and they're reducing his damage so that now his gun is around a 3-shot. And additional to Glaz, characters like Thermite and Ash will no longer have smoke grenades. Although Ash will have access to flashbangs, the smoke grenades will now be available for attackers Jackal and Fuse. So I think that that's a pretty cool addition. I'd like to really see Jackal with smoke grenades to see what he could do. Fuse, it won't really do much. He makes a huge sound. So, but Jackal finding footsteps in the smoke and then shooting people through walls and stuff like that, I think that could be, you know, useful, become a better tactic. Hibana's X-Cryos is also getting fixed because sometimes the pellets don't really detonate when you trigger them, they just kind of break. And audio and visual cues are getting fixed throughout the game. Another thing that's major that's getting fixed throughout the game is hit registration. Hit registration is absolutely broken in this game, and they said they will be fixing it from the first person view because it's very inaccurate. So these are pretty much all the major things that people have really been asking for in this game that have been, you know, kind of broken lately. So overall, I think the Operation Health is not as good as a choice as releasing characters, but from what we are gonna get, I think it's not that bad. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Zerktik out.